you know, his rehab and everything. And then right before the game, he said, you know, then with Jeter, that's Tanner Jeannot, what happened with him right before the game. These guys are going through a time here.
A spin move by Trent. Tries to power his way around Gosses there. The follow-up stolen by Novak. Josi works himself free. He scores! Roman Josi, a beautiful move to the middle. And the Predators take a 3-1 lead.
Well, the Predators again find a way to get in. And then Roman Josi. And this is the speed that they've been playing with through the neutral zone. Great job by Trennan protecting that puck. Get some support there as Tommy Novak head up again. And then watch this move by Josi. Looks like he's going to go to the outside. Cuts back to the middle. There's a nice pass there. Heads up Tommy Novak all the time. I love it. And then Josi.
John Hines had a discussion with Roman Josi talking about, hey, look, we're in this together. We're the leaders. You know, I'm with you guys. But yeah, let's think about how we try to say this, to try to stay sharp. We know the reality of the situation, but we've got to press through and be pros. Josi will try it. He scores! Into the traffic! Nashville comes up with a power play goal.
Fluid Matthew Shane, nice little fake over there. And guess who gets another point? Tommy Novak. A little give and go. And look at this pass here. This opens up space for Roman as Novak takes the top forward down and then creates this lane here for Josi just to blast it. Net front traffic. Granlund, Glass in front. No chance for Ingram. 5-2 for the Preds.